Hey guys, what's going on? It's Noshie. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to get into Only One Portal by Robo SK. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. It really helped me out. But without further ado, let's read the description. This map is built in Bmod 2.4. Instructions and download are here. Have fun. I will try. And I apologize if you hear a lot of talking in the background. My wife is on the phone and being rather loud. So I do apologize for that. Anyway, without further ado. So it sounds like, as well, this isn't one of the normal on-off concepts from Robo SK. That's reflection gel, right? Okay. So I grab the cube, jump down here. Ping across. And then we just need to get the right angle here to do something like that. Almost like a number 4. Or maybe an Avengers A, something like that. I don't know. Anyway, that looks like a little intro area. Ready for the main event right here. Okie dokie, it's great, so we can drop right down. Alright, first things first. Okay, not really sure why you would need a pedestal button for that, personally. It's literally a pointless button. You may as well just, leave it like that for a start. But let's carry on. We have our orange portal gun right here. Alright, so we need some gel there. We go through here. Press the button, that's going to take that to there. Okay. Oh, the stairs are gone. Interesting. Okay, that's going to take that way over there. Sound like we got another cube. Should probably save there and continue. It was a cube of the Edgeless variety. Alright guys, sorry about that. Let's carry on. Alright, so we'll take this out here now. We have two possible locations. That does... Okay, that's just an exit requirement. So, we need to do this again. Oh. Messed that up. Alright, so let's get that to there. Okay, I think that's all that does. Oh, no, it's a slight angle. Okay. Press that because I don't want to walk all the way over to there. And... take that one, and this one. Okay. a texture requirement. That's a problem. No, it's not. Actually, it might be a problem. No problem. Or people are thinking, God, not make up your mind. Is it a problem? Isn't a problem? What is it? Jeez. It's not. Might be a problem. No, it's not. Alright. Do that. So now we can go over to here. And well, crap. All right. It's not really what I wanted to happen. I think if we could, I don't think we can use it anywhere else. Ah, hold on. Do this. We have mono portals. Oh, you turd. There. Save. Thank you. All right, so is that required for the exit? All right, save it here. Just in case we make a boo-boo. do that, I guess. I don't know if that's intended. I would probably think it isn't. Can't go back down there. We just need to cube on that button. Right, let's go back a step. Let's go back a step. So at this point, everything is set up apart from that. So, what I think is... I really don't know. Can't see that from there. Gotta be an angle, surely. It can't be that one, because I can't see it from there. Can't see that one opposite.
Oh, wait a minute. No. That can't be it. Robo SK got me stumped. How we block, how do we use this laser? How do we do it? Oh, you dummy. You dummy. Let's do this. And then we do this. What a pleb. What an absolute pleb. Should have seen that a long while ago. Yep, 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 yep. Now we take this. Put this on there. And then we can refire onto that. Alright. Cool puzzle. Certainly got me thinking there, Robo. So it was a bit, to me, it felt a bit disjointed. But I know that there were numbered markers and numbered signage to try and help you guiding me along the way. So maybe it was just my blatant lack of observation skills in this one. But no, good stuff. Thank you very much for the map, guys. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got a match you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Discord to find links in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Happy gaming.